Yo, what's good everyone? Today I'm going to show you how to get inside Korok Forest. Start off by making your way to the Elden Canyon Skyview Tower, and we're going to make our way down the Minish Forest Chasm. The Great Hyrule Forest is impassable on the surface, so we'll need to make our way underneath by traveling through the Minish Woods Chasm. Once down in the depths, make your way northwest to the area marked on the map here. You'll know you're almost there once you start seeing the giant roots formed by the Great Deku Tree. Make your way up the roots and over to this platform shown here, then use Ascend to make your way into Korok Forest. Congrats, you're now in Korok Forest. If this video helps you out, leave a like, subscribe to my channel. Peace.